Jeff was blown up by a creeper. And Jeremy, do you want to get
during the day?
Do you want to get muted again or?
Yeah, that's how you get kicked out. Wait, I'm the admin here. How do I do that?
No, please.
But I'm Jeremy, what are you looking mute. Like there? Surely that means
I'm probably dressed as me. That's what
you're
I'm
not.
Like,
you're not Castaway.
Yeah, you do look like.
I don't know how to change it.
Ban him. I don't want to ban him.
I've been
in
every PC Let's Play.
Hey, good, you look fine. It's fine.
Right. I can ban his IP.
Guys, stop. Stop hitting him. Stop hitting him. I want
to
hit him.
I was trying to knock him off the ledge.
No, I saw it, Jack. It was
that's
a very
a tough
cool
pig.
Idea.
Gavin, where are you?
There's so many pigs over here.
I'm just slapping him with bacon.
Hey,
no wonder he's not dying.
You know, remember when we came up with this
shit
bit today?
He's not working.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
You didn't see.
What are we doing?
Jeff, what are we doing?
1.9, son.
This is Minecraft.
We're going to fight.
1.9 update, the combat update,
right? Make me stuff so I can fight you.
Jeff is out of commission.
Jeff just blew
Boom.
Up again.
Jeff got punched in the head.
I keep
this is an interesting seed.
Seed.
All right,
we're
let's,
between two different
so what's, what's new in 1.9? What do we got? This
Swords.
Is an amazing intro,
oh,
by the way.
Oh, my God.
Swords
feel,
aren't new.
I feel
double
so
wielding.
Alive right now.
Guys,
double wielding.
Episode 200 is next week.
Gavin, please.
We're so prepared.
Yeah, trust me.
I'm ready for it.
Today.
Yeah. That really snuck up on us somehow.
Future Jeff really got fucked by past Jeff.
We
that 100 weeks really flew by.
Jeff actually played the clip of us, you know, Jack winning and him saying,
yeah,
hold on to those items,
the
Jack.
The Wither Skull and
you
got to
hang on to those for 100 episodes.
Potion of Night Vision.
I wrote it down.
And
yeah.
I look at Jeff and I go, that's now. You fucked up.
But how does some of that happen?
That is now. That was 2 years ago.
It's all fun and games that happened, but we really just lost 100 weeks of our lives.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
We got a year and a half. 2 years older.
Into
2 years,
the ether.
Just under 4 weeks.
I mean, I didn't. I wasn't here.
It's true, Jeremy.
No, you
welcome.
Continued to age even when
Jeremy,
you weren't here.
Jeremy came
Some would
to
argue
life.
You're still not here.
I feel like the second 100 went by much quicker than the first.
Yes, I agree.
Huh. Where is everybody?
I'm Dang punching it. A tree.
I'm in the bottom
I don't
of
know
temple.
How to make a crafting table.
So this
it's
is 1.9
wooden plants.
Appreciation.
Exploration. It's not appreciation.
Well, depreciation?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like buying an Aston Martin.
How do I?
Ryan,
yo,
dream car.
I'll remember the button.
Something
eventually.
Practical with four doors for my children.
Got myself a crap.
You shitty dream car.
Wow.
Hey, you
sweet
suck.
Dreams. Do you dream
That's
about
like Jeff not banging chicks in
you
dreams?
You want to know? Honestly,
do you dream about
hey,
doing
Jeremy,
your taxes?
How do you make stuff?
Honestly,
again?
My dream
car
oh right
God.
Now
the
be whatever fuck? Car drives itself first.
What?
Because fuck it, I'm done with it.
So I told you guys I had a sex dream. It
what
was
are you
in
doing,
a
Michael?
It was in a Let's Play that may not come out. The
probably
I'm holding
dream.
It in my left
Michael's
hand.
Michael's dual wielding.
I'm holding wood in my left hand.
Oh, I want to tell you guys a story.
Go
so
ahead.
So I told you guys about the sex dream I had recently where
Michael.
It was I think it's
Michael,
gonna be in a grab
me.
Bag. I don't want to revisit it, but the one where my ex-wife ended up giving me the hand job and it was
right.
I got freaked out. So I had another sex dream last night where.
You get laid in real life.
I was
know, really.
I don't know where it came to, but where it came from. Like I don't know what the I didn't have a backstory like the Jenny McCarthy or the Jenny Slate thing, but I just looked down and I was getting like a blowjob from a super hot chick, and I looked down and she had a dick, and I was like, oh, so she's a transvestite, and I thought, well, I'm totally fine with this. And
all
that
right,
was the dream.
Jeff.
And then I woke up.
Well, you learn something about
all
it.
All right.
So I think I'm into trans.
It was a dream of self-discovery.
Huh. Yeah, apparently.
So I got two swords.
You got
how
one
do
you, in
you already
either
have,
hand?
How do you use the left one?
Go into your inventory,
yeah.
And there's like a little spot just to the right.
No, how do you actually swing it?
Oh, I have no idea.
Also, Jeremy, you can just hit F.
To do what?
Look,
that Jeremy.
Puts it in your left hand.
Dude, I'm ready to work. Look at me.
So wait, how do you make
F swaps between the two.
How do you?
Oh, where'd you guys go?
Hey, if someone
how
forgot
do you make a sword?
How to make a sword,
it's one
it's a
stick
and two.
So how do you get a second?
Planks.
How do you hold two swords?
Hit F, like mouse over the second
oh,
one. Hit F.
Oh my!
A stick
oh,
and
man.
Two planks.
Hey, yeah. Where'd you guys go?
How do I
stick in the bottom,
oh,
plank
are.
In the middle?
How do I
the
use
top?
The other one?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I was asking.
Threw it,
guys. Look. You want a bone and tickle?
God.
Got a little.
Oh.
That was the tickle.
Ryan, do you know how
I can't
to
give you the bone.
How
I'm
to
okay
bone.
With that.
I'll figure it out. I'll
how do you make
up,
a shield?
Up.
Does anybody know how to
sorry.
Make a shield?
So threw it.
Oh, I threw a feather at you.
Whoops.
This we're is right. ridiculous. This is
how
too
you,
much
God, that looks ridiculous.
Too much power for Minecraft.
Yeah. Hey, guys, check it out.
It would be nice to know how to swing.
I think I just stabbed your hearts out.
How do you...
Wait, look at this. Your hearts come out.
Oh, whoa.
It shows up with the hearts now when you look hit this.
Oh, my God.
How do you dual wield both sides?
What do you mean?
What?
Huh? I'm sorry.
How do you dual wield both sides?
How do you swing?
I don't know that you can. Because also, if you look, the picture is a shield.
Yeah.
So maybe it's supposed to be a shield, but it's just you just can just hold something.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
Google.
I think you can certainly do things like put a torch in one hand and
that's neat.
That's clever.
Right, but I don't think you can do anything.
God damn it, Jeremy.
You can't like swing your left hand. You haven't.
You have a list, right? You got like a whole list.
Yeah. Well, he obviously made a list beforhand. He's not coming up with them now.
All right.
I don't even know how to do them. I tried to do one on my own the other day. I don't know how.
What does that mean?
Just let me try one.
Okay. Go ahead. Figure it out.
Like I want to Google, but I also want to watch what he's doing.
You want to Google?
Yeah.
Jeff. Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
Nice fucking swords.
Nice sword, dude.
That's just nice. I really wish I could, like, you know.
Dude, you know how much
did I do it right?
Did you do what?
Close.
No.
Really.
Real close.
Real close.
Yeah, I just can't figure out the formula.
I think you left out the
Jack,
WWW.
I'm dual wielding meat.
Jack, turn around.
Gavin.
See if my hearts fall out when I fall on the floor.
What the fuck?
You ready?
Yeah, I just noticed that. I hit the pig and his heart fell out.
No, Gavin, nothing happened.
Shit.
Hold on.
Do you have a diamond sword already?
Yeah.
How'd you get that?
What of it?
Because he made it.
No, I just went in that temple right there, and there was diamond in it. Ow!
Bullshit.
How'd you mine it? Gavin, you shouldn't have done that.
And how'd
Gavin hit you?
How'd you mine it?
Was it Gavin?
I don't even know why I started something. How'd you do it?
I'll tell you what, he got you there, dude.
You're not gonna recover from that.
I might as well just leave.
He's on fire.
Yeah. You just got so fucking hard.
He got you good.
I don't know why I didn't think that would come back at me.
All right, time to Google.
Jesus Christ.
Got a golden apple, too.
How does your asshole feel?
How to duel you.
Welcome back, Gavin.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, you haven't been around for, I counted it up. You have been in four out of the last 15 days.
Is that true?
Yeah.
That's being generous, too.
That's quite poor attendance.
Wait, are you counting today, Jeff?
I counted today as an absence, but he's like half here. So four and a half out of the last 15 days.
Yeah, it was all work, though.
Almost a third.
No sick days.
Nobody said it wasn't work.
Still never had a sick day in my life.
I didn't come in Monday because I was sick. Just said you weren't in this room. That's all.
Good.
All right, I got news for you guys.
The offhand
can use the item, but only if you don't have an item in your right hand or the one in your right hand isn't a usable one.
Well, that's kind of fucking
How do you
stupid.
Use it, then?
But how do you use it?
You can't swing both.
How do you use it?
Yeah, but how?
I guess if your hand is empty, I don't know.
No, I'm punching.
I've got a sword and I'm punching a pig.
The offhand can use the item it holds
Maybe
when there
right
are no
click?
Items in the main hand.
Sounds like you're full of shit,
item
Jeremy.
Held in the main
Why are you
hand
lying, hand? Jeremy?
Yeah, this is, after that really funny Gavin joke, I don't know why you're being a fucking liar.
Why would you call this the combat update if you can't...
Well, you got a shield.
Can you make shields? How do you make a shield?
Oh, I found it.
You're Google. Look it up.
It's a desert bunny.
Jeremy, you're Google.
All right.
The desert bunny spun me around.
This is great capture, too. This is all getting captured.
Oh, look at that.
Wow. They can be all different colors, too.
What? What, your arms?
No, the shields.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Michael, you're right, boy.
Yeah, I'm just hungry.
A shield is made from one iron ingot and six planks.
Oh, that's pretty simple.
That's not very many nutrients.
I can do that right now.
Yeah.
Ryan's got iron?
I do.
Iron ingot in the top middle slot.
I found one iron ingot in that temple. There's another temple right over there.
That's all you need.
But how'd you make an iron pickaxe?
I don't. I have a cobblestone pickaxe.
But then how did you mine diamond?
There were just diamonds in
the
chest.
No diamonds in the chest.
Oh.
Diamonds in the chest.
Diamonds.
How are you, Jeff? You weren't even on the podcast. You sound drunk. Oh, I guess you had that swig before we started.
I went to lunch with Griffin.
That explains it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't go to lunch with her anymore.
It's like a podcast times five.
Shut up. I'm very busy.
Ryan, which temple did you go to?
All right, so how
it's definitely been brought up by my wife.
Iron at the top, and then
top center is iron.
You think you're gonna get
everything except the bottom two corners?
Guys, is anyone else seeing like the dozen bunnies hopping around the desert?
No,
oh.
But I'm not in the desert.
Okay.
So.
Oh, I see some bunnies.
That's so.
Can you? I
am beshielded.
Rabbit?
Oh shit, Ryan, that's huge.
Ryan's got a fucking shield.
Yeah,
Ryan,
Michael behind you. Michael behind you.
Michael, I think there's something behind
you. Watch, I'll hit him with my right sword, but make him look at my left one. Look at it. Look at it. Look, I don't even need it to kill you, you bitch-ass zombie.
B-A-Z.
Oh, I can get an emerald for, oh. What?
This Ryan's shield is enormous. It looks like the riot shield.
Who
from,
built these houses? How are you going to get in? What is this?
Break your way.
You're just going to suck it in.
Need some cobble. It's getting real monstery.
Michael, look where they put the doors. Stupid.
Where'd you go?
Stupid.
Oh, you got to jump up there.
Yeah.
Whoa, okay. I was scratching my face and a creeper blew up next to me and sent me flying, but I didn't die.
I feel like there's all kinds of new enchantments that I don't know about. Do you guys know about blast protection or depth strider?
Hey, Jeff.
Depth strider?
Yeah, that means you can, down there, Jeff?
You can walk around underwater, I think, really fast.
That sounds like a Heinlein novel.
Heinlein.
Robert Heinlein.
What's going on down
Jamie
there, Ryan?
Heinemann.
Robert Heinemann?
Who's your favorite Robert Heinemann book?
Okay.
Stranger to Strangeland.
I like the cat that walks through walls.
Did you see that, Jeremy?
I felt it.
Yeah.
There's a cat that walks through walls?
Yeah.
I never read that one.
Okay.
Was that the cat from The Matrix?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Schrodinger's.
Dude, we had a fucking, we played Trivial Pursuit, and we had like a sweet Matrix question. It was nice.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It was like, it was one of those, it was name pick characters from The Matrix, and Jeremy was lost.
Oh, I didn't know a single one.
Jeremy just kept saying, where's Mouse? Was it Mouse in it? And he was not on the list.
The one guy.
Yeah,
you didn't know Neo or Morpheus?
Well, they didn't.
Ryan, watch your
back. They were a little too,
Switch?
Too big. They did have Switch.
Switch was
Switch
there.
Up there.
Switch was on
there. Apoc was up there. Apoc was
Dozer,
up there.
Cypher.
Dozer, Cypher. I think Trinity was up there.
Mike,
I
where
I got
are you?
Trinity.
Did you come back?
The Oracle Man?
I got your stuff.
Man
was
in there.
Big explosion.
She
really
died
explosion.
Between movies.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, she did. She died in between the first and second one, or the second and third one.
I don't know.
I can't remember.
But they made it part of the plot.
Oh, I'm poisoned.
Yeah, she's like, I always look different.
Ah, fire arrows.
Fire arrows are in the wild?
Yeah. Well, at least they're glowing.
They're not fire arrows, but they're very bright. Yeah. I see what you're saying.
Are people doing 1.9 type things?
Because
I'm just running around trying to get kills.
I'm running from two archers, a spider, a creeper, some Vern.
Oh, there's a witch over there.
Vern's gonna kill me.
Yeah, the
Vern's
witch
gonna
is
kill me.
Really
kill me, Vern.
Me up.
Kill me, Vern. Vern, kill me.
There. Oh, I tried to save you.
Oh, fuck that.
What?
I just got blown up by a creeper in water.
That's funny.
Oh,
how's that happen, bitch?
I jumped in like, I'll blow this creeper up, and he fucking blew me
How
up.
Do you make a fucking?
I tried to save you, Michael, by turning it today.
It's okay,
it
Ryan.
Work.
Is it me or does it look sunnier?
Oh, God, like, he killed the shit out of you.
It looks sunnier during the daytime.
Then he stepped into the sun and exploded.
How do you make a,
what's up?
Wait, what'd you just say, Gavin?
Crafting table. What do you mean?
Bunch of wood?
You just say it looks sunnier during
the
daytime?
Make a circle of planks.
Ow. As opposed to nighttime?
No,
as opposed
to
like how it used to look in the daytime, Jeremy.
You're saying it looks brighter than normal.
Yeah, it looks like slightly more orange tinted when it's, forget it.
Use your words.
Hey, I'll probably incorrectly just agree with you, sure. I mean, colors are there. I see that.
Apparently, it's the safe bet now to just agree with Gavin.
I must have been here more than 4 days out of 15.
Well, must you have?
Yeah. You're out Wednesday through Friday, and then all week.
Huh.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, is that your shield?
Yeah.
Wow.
I didn't mean to throw eggs at you.
Oh, that's cool. I know.
That's awesome.
But I think before, I had a full week.
Somebody hit me with something. That's terrifying.
Just keeping track.
How about you?
Half a heart.
Half a heart?
Gavin, I found your desert
bunny.
I'm
gonna put my shield down. Hit me again.
Okay.
Two
hearts.
You
found my bunny?
Wow.
Yeah, so that's a pretty significant.
That cut it a lot.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, Jeff's got a diamond sword.
Come here.
Block it, Ryan.
Eat my steak, bitch.
I think Minecraft is funner.
You missed.
Gavin, yeah.
Oh,
watch
there we
me.
Go. That was about a heart.
Where are you? I didn't see it.
Die!
Oh, were you in the temple?
Yeah, I just jumped down behind you in the temple.
I'm hungry.
I heard it. I didn't see it.
There's food in here.
Let me see the mess you've made.
This needs to cook. Pick up all the
what
shit.
What other
down there.
Things do we need to? Should we be
well,
doing
we,
in
we
1.9?
That's a bullshit.
We need to go to the
dude,
end.
Dude, fucking so
yeah,
much.
Yeah, that's
going
to be a
flesh.
Whole adventure. We're going to go to the end and get the cape and fly and all that shit.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be a whole adventure down
you
the
road.
You
mean the Elytra, whatever it's called?
Yeah. No, it really is. I'm not being mean.
No, the Rainbow Road.
Rainbow Road. Uh-oh. Michael's up.
I just have the shield forever, I guess.
Fucking you rabbit.
Stop trying to murdered
the sand
bunny.
Food.
I got up to see if there was any donuts left, but it looks like there's not.
Oh, there were donuts.
You guys ate six donuts? Who ate them all?
I didn't have any donuts.
I don't know who ate the donuts.
How many did you eat?
Ryan. I had one.
Ryan.
You know how
I'll break down the donuts for you, okay?
Okay, please.
I had one.
Okay.
Jeremy had one.
You denied it this morning.
I know,
and then
but then I got weak.
Yeah.
I had one. Jeremy had one, and Ryan had four.
Holy shit.
You had four?
There's no proof of that.
I mean, there is.
It came from Jeff's mouth. He's never told a lie in his life.
Nobody else ate any. There was three glazed and three chocolate covered.
You know,
I
know how there's...
there were chocolate covered?
Yeah.
You know how there's Nature Box and
Ryan!
Stuff?
I mean, what?
Ryan!
Jesus.
There should be a donut box.
Oh, ow. Shit.
What the fuck was that?
Dude.
Did you hit me, Ryan?
I sure did. Look at this. I got a bow in one. Hey, look at this. Oops.
Oh, yeah. I was already
I can swing the sword with this hand or fire the bow with this hand.
What?
Ow! Hey, fucking...
I am dual wielding!
How are you doing it? How are you doing it?
I got a bow in one hand and a sword
but
in the other.
But how do you do the
look,
bow?
Look, I can't... it's left click versus right click.
Oh.
I'm just out of arrows now, so I can't do it anymore.
So, all right, so what else can we do? I still don't know how to swing my bone.
No,
that
I had
sounds
bow.
Funny.
Let daddy
not
step
bone.
Up and show you.
Damn.
Jesus.
Damn.
And Jack's got his low voice on.
Jack, would you take $1 million if every month, on the first of every month, your dick got blown off?
Wait a minute. That sounds like $1 million,
sounds
but
like you really should be saving for, this.
But you phrased it differently.
For five seconds, you had
that's
like
not $1 million, but, Michael, it's the new show. Would
it's
you take $1 million?
Take $1 million, however this happens.
$1 million, question mark. However.
Yeah.
But yeah, like
it's,
someone,
like it's the hit new show sweeping the nation, $1 million, however.
Someone took a shotgun with like some, you know, birdshot in it, a decent spread, and just blew away your cock and balls on the first every month.
Oh.
And in 5 seconds, it comes back.
Ooh.
Would you continue to feel pain after
nope.
the 5 seconds?
Nope. But you would remember the pain.
I tell you what, though, Jack. I mean, it is $1 million.
One Mississippi.
I tell you what, though, Jack.
Two Mississippi.
I got tased. Five
three
seconds is a long
yeah,
time.
Four Mississippi.
Okay. If you get your dick blown off every single day,
that's a pretty violent thing. Like, am I guaranteed?
It's a long time. Man.
It'd be like that RoboCop video.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
every day.
Am I
no,
guaranteed?
Not every day.
No, it's the first of the month.
Every
for 1 year?
12 times a year.
It's like a male period.
Forever.
Rest of your life.
Oh, rest of your life?
So one day you're going to be like a 78-year-old and explain to your
grandkids
that your
dick's
about to get blown. I bet
you sleep like shit the night before.
Oh,
the last
man.
Night of the month.
You just be awake.
But you can control when it happens that day.
Oh, how
nice
of you.
Unless you don't do it, and then the last 5 seconds of the day, it automatically happens.
Yes.
You forget, and they're like, oh, what's today's day?
Well, if you can control it, then can you just get fucking annihilated that day so you don't feel it? Like, can you just be drunk out of your mind when your dick gets blown off?
Yeah.
And just kind of hope you don't really notice?
Just yeah. Absolutely.
Use that $1 million to
I'm
gonna buy
venture
meth.
A guess that most
yeah.
dick ending
yeah.
Accidents
makes you forget
happen when someone's blitzed.
Just anything that you know, whatever drugs you people are usually on when they get into a car accident, they kill like 875 people, but they're like, oh, I'm fine.
Yeah,
they
yeah,
walk
yeah,
out.
Yeah.
Walk
away
I
from
want
it.
That when you blow my dick off. Give me
yeah.
that. Whatever that drug is.
My thing is
typically called
alcohol.
Right?
You know what? My thing is
well, alcohol, and then it's like fucking
PCP.
PCP.
Nobody does PCP.
Were you about to say my thing is I got a lot of dick?
No. The thing is a million.
Got going
is this
me.
You get $1 million every month or just the one time?
It's just one time,
oh,
Jack.
Fuck
it's
that.
Always
absolutely
just once.
Not.
Nah,
no way.
I'd pay for a lot of therapy.
No, but $1 million
dick
for
twelve times a
in
year
perpetuity.
Forever.
Fuck that.
Yep, $1 million.
You go to the physical therapist to help you work out your dick. Like I had to do with my thumb.
A little crick in it.
I had to like.
Got a crick. In
I
my
had
dick.
To like shove. I had to like shove my thumb in a bowl of rice and shit. Do I
to dry it out?
Do that with my dick?
Yeah.
To try.
Oh, ugh. Michael, have I showed you this yet?
I don't know what you're... in real life. What? What?
Yeah, I think I know what you showed him.
You broke your phone again?
You showed him his dick. Oh.
What happened?
Fell out of my pocket.
When?
Like 4 days ago.
You just got it!
I had it 3 days.
Oh my god.
It's difficult to believe. That's so awesome.
I feel bad for you, man.
I feel really
I'm
bad.
Shocked.
How long had you had it before you broke
you just
it?
Just said 3 days.
3 days. It was my brand new one. Actually, it only just finished like copying all my stuff over to it.
Took you 3 days to copy your shit over?
Well, I mean, there's a lot of cloud storage happening to it.
Oh my
god. Like a terabyte.
God.
Yeah, Michael Gavin.
It's all those
out
nudes
phone.
Of Dan.
Yeah.
I pretended to slap it out of his
videos.
Hand. Right. Uh-huh. And I was like, Oh, is that your new phone? And I saw it, and I went, oh, no, it's not. And he goes, nope, it is.
Yeah, he's like, oh, why are you using your old one? I was like, I'm not.
No, I immediately knew it wasn't the old one because the old one was broken from the home button up, and that was broken at the top.
I wanted to see what it was like the other way. Yeah, I was gutted. And basically, it was in the pocket of my lab coat, and it flew out, and I caught it, and I was like, woo, that would have been embarrassing. 5 minutes later, flew out and broke.
Damn.
Yeah. That's
awesome. So far, we've shown off dual wielding and a shield.
And that is it.
I'm just grabbing some shit right now. The bunnies. We'll check it out.
The bunnies are new, right?
No, we've had those in Xbox for a while.
Oh, really?
Nice
I think desert bunnies were different.
Desert bunnies have to be different.
Well, maybe we just
and then also, we also showed off that it might be brighter or bluer.
Orange.
Or it's just daytime, according to Jeremy.
So this kills you in a bow. Yeah, it does.
Anything, Jeremy, what else is new that we can get
to? There's all these arrows.
Is there a website we can go to?
Yeah, what is the website for new Minecraft updates?
I've already closed the game, I'm sorry. One.
Well,
You've tabbed the game.
I've tabbed the
game. You haven't closed the
game. No, it's over.
Jeremy, please. Oh, that guy's burning now.
What happened? Oh, a zombie.
All right, where the
zomb happened.
You know, I'm going to live with the crack.
Here we go, okay.
Okay.
You're going to live with that crack?
No, I'm not going to pay to fix it again. It's just too stupid.
You're going to live with it for a period of time.
The crack's in a better place. I can live with it.
I mean, it is in a better place, but it's still in a bad place, and that is on your phone.
I don't want to spend another $99, basically.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, you should.
Do you need to borrow some money?
Yeah. You should just pay the $99 and just not break it again.
Oh, cold biomes generate.
If I average it out by day, it costs me $33 a day to have that screen.
Well, improve next time. Improve that average, buddy. You can do it.
Yeah. Every day you don't break your phone, you save money.
I only have 9 months till I get a new one.
I went from October to March without breaking it, and then I broke it twice.
Yeah.
I'm good, man. I'm at 15 months right now.
I had never broken an iPhone until, 2 weeks ago?
I've never broken one
yet. Hey, Jeff,
yet.
Can I have a look at your phone?
Oh, no.
My new phone?
Oh, no. No.
You absolutely not.
Technically,
Jeff, stop moving.
I owe you for the time you twatted it a yellow jacket.
I actually just Boink. Crossed a year
what
on
did
the
you
Gavin
do to me?
Free challenge of no case on my
I just
phone.
Hit you with some speed.
Oh, my God.
There's a bat? Come here, bat. I'm going to fucking
faster?
Whack you.
I thought I hit you
should
with speed.
Should we speed up Jeff's voice so he sounds like he's on helium?
It's an arrow of swiftness. That's plus 20%.
Yeah, I guess I'm going faster.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta
go fast.
Let's see what else all right,
hang on
here.
I'll hit you with this one.
How'd you do it?
Faster. I went to creative mode.
Oh.
Boink. Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
All right, well, that was an arrow of jumping.
Yeah, I jumped all the way to the ground.
I jumped right out of this
some
life.
New shit and just give it
this
to
is
us.
It. Yeah. I did. Come over here. I'll show it to
wait,
you.
Wait, Ryan, can you teleport me?
I'm back at where we started.
Oh, I'll get there.
Okay.
What's a bat doing in a desert?
I'll get there right away.
Probably flying.
Can you please teleport me, Ryan?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
He's looking for a baseball game.
He's looking for somebody's feets to hit.
Feets.
Looking for a baseball game. Where's my goddamn diamonds? There it is.
Someone threw a bat at our feets.
What's your name again?
My name's Jeff.
Oops.
Ryan's ignoring you.
Ow.
That was the wrong direction. Hi, Jeremy.
Hi.
I made it. Back.
Oh, Ryan, hi.
That was wrong.
Did you teleport to me?
Yeah. There. Oh.
That was wrong.
Sent you away.
Hey, Jeremy, how do you make the shield again?
It's
ask Ryan
an
for it.
Iron ingot in the top middle slot.
Hey, check this
and
out.
And then wooden planks everywhere except the bottom two corners.
Am I doing anything?
Okay.
No.
No, on my screen it's doing a thing.
Okay, you're coming up with all of them?
Now you can jump.
Did you get two? Is that as many as you can come up with?
I can jump.
I've given you the power of jumping.
Yes!
We don't need the slime blocks.
Still thinking?
Or?
Here, I'm going to hit you with a
is
heal
Gavin
arrow.
Trying to come up with something?
And right. See if it does
know
more,
if that's, I don't know
more
who that
healing
is.
Than
nailed
it does
it.
Damage.
Is that your...
I'm just listing my favorite Jeremys.
I know, I'm saying, who the fuck is Jeremy
Paxton?
Is
that
Paxton?
Your cape?
Yeah, I have a cape on.
Off the telly.
Wait, what did that do, Ryan?
Some dude off
that was
the
a health
telly.
Arrow.
Is that the flying cape?
Oh, you hit me with health?
Yep.
No, it's hurting me, Ryan.
Oh,
but
here
it's
we
an
go,
instant
here we go.
Heal.
What about Jeremy Irons?
I was typing it!
I healed you to death.
I don't think I'm caps for some reason.
Oh, Jeremy Irons!
Heal me.
I wasn't actually typing it, I was pulling it up.
Aggregate, not good.
No.
What did you do to him? There's still swirls coming off of where he died.
Jeremy.
Oh!
That.
What other Jeremys are there?
What is that, Ryan? What'd you shoot me with?
St.
James. That was an arrow of instant health,
Jeremy
too.
St. James. It sounds familiar.
Jeremy
So can you fly with that cape?
St. Something?
I'm trying, but I sure aren't going.
You sure aren't going.
I sure aren't going, man.
I sure aren't going.
Look up a list of famous Jeremys.
All right.
It was you
Jeremy Renner.
Jeremy Piven.
He already hit. Oh, Piven. Piven's a good one.
Jeremy Piven.
He already hit.
Jeff behind you. Jeff behind you. Jeff, behind you! All right, I saved you from one problem.
Is there a potion of luck?
Yeah, there is.
How does that work?
I don't know. There was a creeper behind you that exploded right there.
I think anything with a slight...
Remember his name, look, Gavin, Jeremy St. James.
Your sword made it that far. I don't know how to use this cape.
Google.
He's in fucking Laser Team! He's in the movie we made!
Oh, he's got a beard in that!
I don't know who that is. I don't know who that guy is.
Really? Come on!
Oh, yeah!
He played Bean.
Yeah. I just called him JST for short. So.
Did you?
Yeah.
What's funny is I didn't know who that was. I knew it was a name in my brain. I'm like, Jeremy St. James.
And then you're like, oh, I know that guy.
I know that guy. And Gavin will too. No, he won't.
It's honestly, there's a wire in the way.
Shout
and
out,
his beard
Jeremy
is
St.
out.
James.
A wire in the way. That's what it was.
I never saw him with a
his
beard.
His beard was out. Like he had it in for Laser Team. And then he took it out for this photo.
If you want
photo.
This part, you're going to have to shove your beard in.
Tuck it away.
I'm going to, dude, I've done so Whoa. Much in this video. I'm going to punch this pig.
I've right. jumped a lot.
All right, supposedly,
so much.
Jack.
Oh, I've looked up who we've acted with in Laser Team.
Supposedly, it's not flying so much as gliding. So
well, yeah,
look and see if
it's
I glide.
Like a wingsuit.
Oh, right. yes, he's got it on. Look at the cape.
It's falling in style.
Where? I'm just looking up.
All right, that was impressive.
Ryan, can you teleport me to you? So
yeah, I don't know where you're at,
well,
kid.
Yeah, sure. I haven't figured out how to use
oh,
it yet.
Oh, never mind.
Right there, right there.
I go. I said, never mind. I know where he is. I thought that was him. No, it's a bat. I saw a bat flying in the distance. I'm like, Ryan.
Oh, dude. You know what we should do to end the video?
What should we do?
We should all go up to the ceiling with them on and glide around to the bottom.
That is awesome. Pretty damn good idea.
You should make
one for everybody.
Six of them.
Yeah, hang on.
Ryan, do you have a spawn egg in there for the new mob?
Speg.
What's the new mob?
It's some kind of end thing.
Endermite?
No, it's not an endermite.
Oh,
endermite.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah,
let me see.
Ender maybe?
All right,
I
so
get it. I get
hang
it.
On. I'm going to...
Cape for Jeff!
I'm working on it. That wasn't it.
Jack
there, there's
fucking
a cape.
Hating grass. Yeah,
there's
grass.
Another cape.
It's
there's
not really
another
a
cape.
It's more just like...
It's sort of wings.
Beetle wings.
Yep, I'm throwing them on the ground.
I realized I never typed it.
Oh, they take the place of your chest armor.
I think they're supposed to go in the cape slot, though. There's... Gavin, if you would like one, it's right there on the ground.
Is there a cape slot?
Cheers.
Well, it's called a cape.
Oh, dude, nice fucking Elytra? Nice taking inventory, man.
Elytra?
You, Elytra?
Am I wearing it?
You're definitely wearing it.
Oh, I want
to
fly.
You're supposed to be able to dress them up, too, like make them prettier.
Oh,
God.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Well, Ryan, you're doing it.
Well, no, I'm creative.
Oh, hang on. I'm looking it up. I'm Googling.
You doing a little big boy over there?
I was. I listened to that today.
It's a good album.
Got a lot of boy. Got four boy songs. Big boys. I've got speakers outside, so I was sitting in the sun earlier.
Is this at
blasting
your,
some big boy.
Your current house or your old house?
Big boy.
Current house.
Ah.
Ow. All right, I'm getting up high. So
oh, here we go. I see this is happening. Right, I'm running towards you guys.
Well, we should all... are you going to teleport us up there then?
I can. Gavin, stop moving real quick.
Running over there.
Don't move.
Are you going to shoot me?
No. I'm stop moving, Gavin.
Oh, sorry.
Is Ryan flying?
I'm still creative.
Stop moving.
You're creative flying. Ryan.
Oh, what?
I was literally saying. I literally, right as that happened, I go, Ryan, and then it exploded because I just saw it.
Oh,
I was
God.
Watching Ryan, he landed, and I went, oh, that's a creeper right next to him.
I was so fascinated by what you were about to do. I was looking up and so eager.
That was awesome. Fucking funny.
I have the best view ever of that.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I saw
God.
A creeper training in on you. I'm like, oh, he stops moving. I'll get to
I was literally looking up. I was like, oh, this is going to be good.
God damn, Jack. You get fucking funny
oh,
moment of the episode.
God damn, that was great.
Wow, what is,
whoa, who's
what
passed
is this
me?
Structure? It must be Ryan.
Holy
Jack
shit.
Won the Tower of Comedy.
God.
Where do you where do you equip the fucking thing?
It's on
your chest.
Like your
hey
chest
Ryan, for
your
no
chest,
in particular
okay.
reason, can you
sure?
throw me down a flint and steel real quick?
Yeah, sure.
God damn it.
Fling. Oh, it didn't go very far.
All right, so how all do you right. how do you use
oh.
it really?
We haven't figured that out yet.
Well, if you jump and then hit space, it looks like it activates.
Yeah, it works
that's
like
what
a glide.
Supposed
yeah.
to do.
Yeah, you can glide.
But I don't know how to actually glide and not just fall down.
Where
it
do you see
up,
that? The space part.
Nothing. I'm just doing it.
Are you doing it in third person?
No. Unless it's just happening automatically and I'm not hitting space.
No, it does say to hit space again in midair to activate it.
Oh, I just did it.
Yeah, and it just goes for like a second. You enter like a Superman thing for a second, but I hit the ground in 1 second.
It says up, down, left, and right.
You just might need to be higher.
I think you double tap space, do you?
Yeah. Well, I mean, you don't double tap it. You just tap it when you're in air.
Oh, it looked like Jeremy just fell head first into a pit.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this out.
Didn't mean to do that.
All right.
Did I turn sideways or something?
No, you just nosed up. Bah!
There.
Hey.
What happened?
Hey.
All right, check this out.
Oops! Damn it!
Oh, I'm starving.
What'd you do to me?
Teleport.
Jeff, hey Jeff! Look at me! Yeah. Look at me! I'm gonna
hold
jump
on, wait,
towards
you. Let's get everybody up here.
I'm gonna starve
jump
to
towards you. Though.
All right, hold on, I'm close. Holy shit! That's cool.
I did it.
How did you do that?
I jumped and pressed space.
And then a direction?
God damn it, Ryan!
No, and then I was literally right there.
Why?
All right,
I just kind of fell down.
Give me up! Give me up!
Oh, you know what? You see that lava pit, Ryan?
Look at me go!
You look real cool, Lil J.
Ryan, see that lava pit?
Yeah.
That should be our target,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
Where's the lava pit? Okay.
You can see it from up here. Right, here it's lighting up the des.
You guys jump.
Am I doing it?
Oh, shit!
Whoa, what?
Am I doing it?
No!
Are you gliding? Jeremy wasn't.
I hit it!
Nope, you're not.
I teleported Jeremy to Jeff. I thought you were up here with us.
No!
All right, I need another cape.
All right. Wait, so you just hit space bar?
Yes.
All right,
jump and then hit space bar.
Try and land in that.
Do you
lava.
Just tap spacebar or hold it?
No, you just tap it. My favorite part of this video is just me doing it. Whoa! And then Jeff looking at me going, holy shit! Just like flying over here.
Jeff, that looks amazing.
Wow. This is fun.
That's so cool.
I want back up and give me a cape.
I'm working on it, Jesus.
I've wanted a parachute slash hang glider for years.
That was awesome, Jack.
I'm
you were like
to move.
Spiraling.
Oh, that was cool.
Just
I moved
the right direction.
Hey, Ryan, bring me back up, Ryan. Okay.
Me first.
No, I'm up. Ryan.
Hey, Ryan, I'll just wait my turn.
You know
turn.
What? I'm going to make the platform a little bigger. Why don't I?
Yeah, I'm just going to eat raw meat and wait my turn.
There we go, Gavin.
Flip.
Wow, look.
Flipping egg.
Wow, dude, what a save.
That was impressive.
Bloody what a hell. Save. I didn't save anything. That was just a piece of floor.
I mean, shout out to the floor.
So if you jump, you hit like space bar like two or three
times. Oh, you teleported Gavin to you, huh?
I'm working on it.
What do you mean? Gavin's fine.
There's too many people.
Ryan, how are you holding blood?
Can I have a
what?
Case?
You're oh, that's
like
an
blood
arrow.
Drips.
Oh.
Yeah, I need my.
Is there any way to
arrow.
Swoop back up, or no? You just slowly fall.
Jeremy, I was about to make you a wooden piece of floor for you, because I didn't want you to stand on dirt. But then you bloody made me fall.
I did hit the dirt out from under you. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you go third place?
I didn't do that one though.
Are you guys undoing everything that I've done?
I'm not. Hey, Ryan. No, thanks Gavin for putting me up top.
Gavin looks like a dragonfly.
Well, this looks fucking cool.
Ow.
Jeff does need a cape.
I need a
so
cape.
So do I.
All right.
Guys, it's getting fucking crowded up here.
Yeah, sure is.
Oh, are we going for that lava over there in the sand?
I hit it earlier. It was cool.
All right. I'm almost done.
Jeremy.
But let's all do it together.
Effing hell.
Yeah, we all need to jump off at the same time and fly in formation. Right. I want to see you guys flying.
Who's
it's
cape?
Been so
I
long
do.
Since I pushed
right,
you
there,
off.
Jeremy and Jeff.
Oh, I missed it.
I didn't get it.
Jeff, I picked up video.
I think we should go in twos.
Okay.
Oh, Jeff got it.
Hang on. I'm trying to remember where they are.
All right. I tell you what, you guys go first. I'm gonna film. I wanna see it.
You wanna cam it?
Sure. All
right. The target
Ryan.
Is.
And then you guys can't
pick the target.
All
right. I'll go
looking
with
for
you.
Them.
See the way
you
I'm facing.
Pick a target.
Yeah. See the way I'm facing. Yeah. Over the back of the temple.
Okay.
Yep.
It's
there's
a lava
one.
Pit.
Yeah. I see the lava
did
pit.
I just throw it in the ground.
Right. Yeah. You threw some sunglasses.
How do you, Ryan?
You wanna
there.
Go, boy?
How do you crouch?
Oh, yeah.
See.
You and me.
Shift.
Jack.
Left shift.
All right. Someone get an angle of this.
Here, hang on.
Gabby and I are gonna fly towards that lava pit.
I'm gonna. I'll create a fly with you.
Okay.
We'll get ready.
Go. Count of three, boy.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
I'm gonna be your follow cam.
Am I
oh, wow.
flying?
Yeah, you sure are.
That hey, Gabby!
Awesome.
That looks badass.
Where are you?
This looks so majestic.
Where are you guys going to?
We're going to this lava pit.
Oh,
this
shit.
This is fucking cool.
You can go down and go back up. Like,
yeah,
it's like Super Mario Bros.
How do you do it?
Super Mario World.
Oh. How do you just look down and then look up?
Yeah, Gavin did it.
I kind of hit my legs on it.
Michael's circling around.
Jeff, it looks so cool.
Do you still not have one?
No, Gavin took it and flew away.
Oh, he took it and burned up
what
with
I
it.
Do?
Gavin picked up my cape and flew away.
I did not. That's awesome.
All right, here you go, Jeremy.
Really? Well, Gavin or Michael.
I wonder how far I can
Gavin,
fly.
We were reborn without capes.
All right, who's still up there? I want to see it from here.
I'm
flying.
All right, where's the...
Wow, you just hit space twice?
Did the sun just disappear?
No, I hit
it
like three times.
Because I thought I was looking at it, and now I feel like I'm not.
This is Minecraft.
Oh, I almost did it there.
Okay.
I put it back.
This isn't even a mod. This is just Minecraft.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, dude, that looks cool as shit. You guys fucking flying.
Whoa. I let the wings fold in when you nosedive. That's top.
Okay, this is unfortunate.
What
I was
happened?
Looking up at the sky, walking forward, and I fell in a pit.
Got a perfect angle of that, boy. Oh, through the clouds.
Oh, I'm so fast.
I know.
Look at angle me falling.
You guys are.
Jeff,
so
come
cool.
here. Come here. Ah, I missed.
Someone rang a fucking bell because I got my wings.
Lil J gives you wings.
Can you fight in midair?
Lil J, that was a funny reference, buddy.
Thanks, man.
Nobody else got that, I don't think. Yeah. Maybe J.
I mean, I specifically
mentioned him.
Gets his bloody wings, doesn't it? That's what Kevin says.
How does he get his bloody wings?
Well, I mean...
When a child laughs?
What's the movie?
Tom and Merry Jerry. Christmas, movie house! Yeah. I don't have your money. It's in Jim's house. In Bob's house.
Hey, Jeff. Remember, I can't remember if I was living here or I was visiting. I think I was living here. Remember when we saw that movie with Matt Damon with the hats and the angels?
Oh, my God!
And we walked out, and we were like, what the fuck was that? And then Jack walked out, and he's like, well, it was pretty good.
That movie sucked.
It was pretty good. If I did, I was an idiot.
You did.
He did.
Just because
did.
Jeff was like, fucking Jack's a retard. He was going on and on about it.
Dogma?
No. It was newer. It was like 2011.
Angels Wear Hats.
It's a Wonderful Life. Jack. He's not wrong. That's what the movie is. It's Matt Damon wears a hat and becomes like a... He hacks into angels by wearing a hat.
What?
Going through doors. It's angel doors.
It's
very bizarre.
I know what you're talking about. I can't. It's like the Bureau.
The Bureau. Of angels.
Oh, okay. Crap. I just realized my NVIDIA driver update thing's still there.
Oh, no.
All right. Hold on. Everybody stay up here for a second.
Is that popping up like, during the video?
No, it was just there the whole time.
I want to go.
Oh, we got launch pads. Nice.
Yeah, I made we can all jump in formation. Yes.
Oh, teleport Jeff.
I'm working on
and
it.
Jeremy's here.
Hey, Ryan, I'll wait my turn.
Thanks, Mike.
Gavin
also
needs
wings.
Right, which way do I walk, Ryan?
I'll leave it for consistency. Oh, my God, it's horrible. Ryan, can I have wings?
Cooked chicken.
Yeah, let me get it right here.
It's horrible.
Who am I missing?
Me! The one that said first!
Man, every time I get up here, this platform's getting bigger
and
bigger.
It's kind of like the Mario wing hat.
There.
Yeah. Or like the cape. The
supposedly
like Jack said,
you can make them prettier.
The hat.
There went right, some.
There's a hat. That sounds like a future
one. Like the cape.
Let's end the video by having a distance contest.
All right.
You can go the furthest. Straight ahead.
Okay. Oh,
you guys ready?
Oh, no, hold I on, need my wings. Somebody grab them.
There you go.
Let me switch it off. Of...
Nope. And then Ryan got them.
All right. Hang on. There we go.
I'm trying.
Good point.
Okay. I got them. They're mine. They're my wings now.
All right.
All right. Let's do this. Let me. I'm going to make it morning.
How do you go third person?
F5.
D.
That was not morning.
Hold down alt and hit.
Oh, there we go. I wanted to see this third person. I want to see you fly.
This looks awesome.
All right, here we go. You guys ready?
Yeah. Ready.
You go on your mark, set, go. Okay?
All right.
Yeah.
On your mark, get set, go.
Woo-hoo! Oh, dude, they like spread out when
Look
you
at
fly.
My boys.
Jeremy's sailing.
This is fucking
cool. Oh, man.
So we're going to see who can get the farthest.
Oh, I forgot that part.
Just go straight down.
No, I immediately turn around to get behind everyone.
It looks like I have like wacky octopus legs.
Yeah. Well, that means you're starting to stall out because you've gone too high.
What does?
If you flail your limbs.
Does
I'm going straight like an arrow.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
whoop,
wow.
Whoop.
Yeah. I'm going into uncharted territory here.
Holy crap, you can go far. Gavin
I haven't seen anybody in a while.
I did?
Yeah.
I think I found the optimal glide height. I'm not even touching my keyboard.
Oh, there, Gavin, you just cruised by me.
I'm right over
here. Oh, I've been holding forward this whole time.
That sends you down.
Oh, there we go. It? Yeah. Oh, I'm flashing. I don't know what that means.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm holding forward as well.
Whoa. Not necessary, apparently.
Yeah, but I like it.
Pull up.
Jack, faster.
Pull up.
Jack just blew by
Jeremy
me.
Just pull flew up. Over.
Pull up.
I don't know where you guys are.
This is so much fun.
Landed it.
This is so cool.
You landed, Gavin?
Yeah, I landed.
I think Michael's way ahead.
So Gavin lost.
Yeah.
I don't know where's what.
I see people coming in.
Yeah, you're way ahead of us.
You're going to go over. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, there's Gavin.
Where is Gavin?
We just Jeremy and
that
I
was
just
an
flew
awesome
over him.
Fly
was he on that
guys?
Island?
That was really cool. Yeah, he was on an island.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I'm
oh, Ryan, it's a lot of ocean out here.
Yep. And I'm running out of steam.
Fuck.
Nick.
Wow, you should do this.
Oh, Ryan's getting all right,
so
island.
Ryan's done. Right.
There's more island.
One day there might be a day where we can fly over Achievement City together.
Oh,
looks
crap.
Like Michael's way out in the
I'm going to head for this island.
I'm doing the Super Mario World up and down.
Oh. Nope, that's as far as I made it.
Oh, and I'm in the water.
Yep.
So Jeremy and Jeff are the only two still in the air.
No, I'm still in the air. I'm flying. I can see someone in front of me running in air. Is that Ryan?
No, that's me. I went back into
creative. Oh, Michael, I see
you,
boy.
I just hit
the ocean.
Michael got wet.
Yeah, I see Jeff in front of me.
Whoever has a map can see.
It's Jeremy. Yeah. Well, you may have flown off the maps.
Oh, good point.
Dude, hold space in the water in third person. It looks like your wings are trying to cut your own head off.
Well, you can see the coordinates to see who went furthest.
Oh.
I think it was Michael. It was definitely Michael.
It's on the map.
I think I got second.
Michael went furthest. Michael won.
Really?
Yeah, Michael, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
He was in the air the longest.
Sure.
No, Michael's right by me. You all flew way over this island.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he just didn't make any distance.
Who's in front of Jeff?
Check your coordinates. See what right.
Somebody was definitely in front of me. Was it Ryan?
How do you check your coordinates?
Jeremy and I are right next to each other.
Who the fuck?
How do I check my coordinates?
I fell in the water before him.
He said F3.
All right. Jeremy and I are at...
Yeah. It's the last coordinate is what you want.
2068.
Ooh, I'm at 1792.
Yeah, I'm at 1855.
I'm at 1716.
I'm at 1601.
I think that means I went the furthest.
So wait, Jeremy won.
No, or Jack did.
What did you get, Jeff?
1716?
I'm at 1850.
And what am I at, Ryan?
We're at 2068.
Yeah, Ryan.
Well, Ryan fucking flew.
No, yeah, I fell in the water like...
I mean, Ryan was flying.
So right?
Flight mode.
Yeah, I'm talking about Jeremy.
Yeah,
Jeremy,
how far did you go,
I went to next
I
to
see
Jeremy.
Gavin.
I
went 2068.
Oh, yeah,
Jeremy went
Oh, yeah, Gavin's a not little... Not mile, Gavin's definitely a little ahead of me.
Yeah, he beat me by about 40. I was in sight of where he hit.
It looks pretty funny if you just double-click space and hold it on the second one, because sometimes you just flop over on your
face. Yeah, it looks like this.
Just kind of like,
so can we just have these things forever? Like
I like
that
when you crouch, the wings open up.
Oh,
found you, bitch!
It's like
a cast out. All right, well that was pretty fun.
That was fun.
We should do a series of Let's Plays where we do that legit.
Yeah, find this thing for real. Yeah.
How do you?
You have to go to an end.
You got to go to the end.
Oh, like, it's in an end city.
There's cities.
Oh my god!
There's a lot of squid in the water.
There's a ton of squid.
I saw a lot.
We're eating calamari tonight, boys.
I ain't eating shit.
Oh. All right.
But hello. I get everybody? Yeah, I got everybody.
You should have calamari on your pizza.
Wait.
Except for Gavin.
Right, Gavin.
What?
Nothing.
What a burger.
Really?
What a burger.
Onion rings.
Whoops! Jack, what happened? You fell over.
I'm stuck in the ground.
Oh, Jack,
my God!
Jack keeps falling into the floor.
Drowning in the sand!
Jack, get up!
Pull him out! Dig him out!
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm good now. Thank you.
Tripped.
All right, let's stop.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Jeremy. Thanks for coming to the open house.
Yeah.
You'll see her in the family room.
I'm just selling this house I found.
I'm
not getting the money. I don't know who I'm selling it
for. Has anyone ever done that? Like someone died and they just sold the house?
Yes.